Welkom bij VO Volwassen Onderwijs. Today we have two delicious desserts, a strawberry sorbet and a lemon cake. So what do we need? 300 grams of fresh strawberries, 275 grams of fine sugar, one lemon and half a little of water. And of course we need an ice machine. First wash your strawberries and afterwards you can remove the green bits. Mush the clean strawberries with the stem mixer and then sieve them through a sieve to get rid of the pits. Cut and squeeze a lemon. Now, you add half a liter of water to the mixture of the strawberries, add your lemon and add the sugar. Make sure everything is mixed very well. Take your mixture out of the fridge after about 2 hours and pour it into your ice machine. Your ice machine has been switched on for an hour, so it's really ready to cool. It will probably take about an hour before you have a real cool frozen sorbet. grams of butter, 250 grams of fine sugar, 250 grams of self-rising flour, 4 eggs and the zest of 2 lemons. Mix the sugar and the butter very well. Add one by one the eggs and mix everything. Add the zest of the 2 lemons, the self-rising flour. Mix everything together with a handheld mixer. Pour the mixture into the baking form, who has been previously buttered and floured. Your oven has been preheated to 175 degrees and you have to put in your cake for exactly 1 hour. Let your cake cool off before slicing it. Cut about 2 centimeters per slice. Bon appétit!